We can do this the hard way. Guess I can look forward to my own petrification, huh?
What are you doing? Why are you still holding back? Have you forgotten what they said to us? What they did? They become monsters! Prove them right!
The second role is the scapegoat. This is a child who acts out and starts to get blamed for all the problems in the family, and also kind of takes focus off of the family's real issues and becomes the center of the problem.
Can I possibly be? Well, there's a principle in nature that almost every creature knows, called survival of the fittest. And check it, this is how it goes. The animal that wins gotta scratch and fight and claw and bite and punch. And the animal that doesn't, well, the animal that doesn't winds up someone else's. La 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 la.
Remember when you're lost in the darkness? Look for the light.
All right. See you around, cutie.
Them LA boys, they wanna fuck, they wanna fuck. Them New York boys, they wanna fuck, they wanna fuck. Them.
But he's really just a brat.
Hello, criminals. What's about to happen should be relatively painless if you just do what I say. All right, fellows. What's about to happen should be relatively painless.
Love, baby. new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Do not underestimate me, Gildersnake, for I am the Good Witch Azura, warrior of peace!
Now eat this, sucker!
Do not underestimate me, Bellus, for I am the Good Witch Luce, child of the human realm, student of the demon realm, and warrior of peace!
Us, obviously.
Oh, the one we left them.
Well, someone had to bury our bones.
Elevate the Cutie, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others.
For hours, I'm Raeda.
I wonder...
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? She asked me, what have I become? And I'm looking at her like I know this one.
Daddy,
I think I've made it. Fuck being underrated. I wanna have everything they did.
East is north, west is
you.
I've got
a trap in the emperor's mind.
You tried so hard, didn't you?
All the other seas if this breeze, red ruby the sleeves, Chinese on my sleeve, these wanna be Chinese.
You bitch!
You regret what you did to my cloak! And your treachery, whatever.
Hey, Lolita, hey!
Pretending to be a rebel. Too bad they're not very good at it.
Ida!
You'd be a mess without me.
When the sun goes down and the moon comes up,
yikes, my dude.
Incredible.
How about no?
Support him, son!
Hmm?
Is it this?
This is Hootie, the, door.
Even mimics the sounds of the human ocean.
Smell of the pages. How did I do that? Was it the power of believing in myself?
No!
Because of a sandwich?
It was a good sandwich.
Those are real.
Yeah, sure, kid.
Anyway.
I thought you were making cake!
You thought I was knitting a cake?
Anyway!
Ah, fresh garbage. Ooh, a furry fruit! I'm gonna peel it.
What?
Watching the ink dry is the best part.
You're wearing a stolen uniform.
And I am working it.
I'd kill to see my mom right now, and you just launch yours into the sky?
Hootie knows what to do.
It's like I have snakes for arms.
All right, everybody in the pot.
Blap, blap.
Thank you.
to the Owl House.
Do you want to make out?
No.
Me neither. I want to go to sleep. Alright, that's crazy. Humans can't become witches.
Talk to the glyph, bitch!
If you're so mature now, then I think it's time you grow up.
Oh, no, 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 no. That's not gonna happen. Besides, humans don't have magical powers.
I don't care. I'll find a way. King used to know magic. He can teach me.
Okay, feet together, back straight, inhale. Now take all that repressed anger from being picked on and called a munchkin and being mistaken as a teddy bear. Let it all out in a blast of fire so hot it will melt the bones of your enemies! Now fight!
I'll befriend students at the Magic Academy and learn from them.
Hi, I'm Paulina. Oops, I can fix that. Oops, I can fix that. Oops, oops!
I'll hunt down the most powerful wizards and steal their secrets.
all right, I'll teach you how to be a witch. But wielding magic is difficult and dangerous. Think you're ready for the challenge?
How hard could it be?
You two,